On July 12, 2011, Christophe de Margerie, chairman and CEO of the French oil company Total, gave a lecture at the ambassador's residence. He exposed the challenges and opportunities of the new energy landscape.
Please join me in welcoming Total chairman and CEO, Christophe de Margerie.
That we are part of a global system, and this global system needs energy, and energy, as I said now, has a very strong message: energy is life. Challenging constraint on how to be more efficient and how to be able to face the demand coming from new people willing to have access to energy without destroying those who are maybe in more mature countries like Europe, like the States, but which are also willing to continue to grow and to consume even if they can do it in a better way. So the challenge is at the same time to bring sufficient energy to your customers, to your clients, and second, make sure that it's done in a more efficient way, in a more sustainable way, in a more acceptable way.
Just to give you an idea on 12 major upstream projects that we will be launching in 2011 and 2012, 8 are related to deep offshore. And what I mean by deep offshore is not Macondo. Is really deep, ultra-heavy oil, which means finding solutions to be acceptable, finding solutions to be cleaner, and that is particularly true in Athabasca, and at the end, non-conventional, like shale gas or shale oil. So it means a large portion of our new project now are what we call non-conventional. Just look a little bit at what is being done in the States. I think they are not always doing bad things. They sometimes are very clever, especially the way they are driving their energy policy is, I think, one of the best. It's worth coming here to see it and to be told very easy things that in other parts of the world it's becoming difficult to develop.